We welcome you to enjoy this Blackstone audiobook from Abdo Zoom. This one-of-a-kind collection consists of 6 read-to-me titles, books that kids love in the classroom. Get ready for an amazing listening experience that connects the school library to your home and keeps the learning going.
Wild Weather, Blizzards, by Julie Murray. Blizzards. Blizzards can be dangerous. They can make road conditions unsafe. Icy roads and blowing snow can make travel impossible. Blizzards can cause serious car accidents. A blizzard is a storm that involves blowing snow. It has winds that are at least 35 miles per hour, 56 kilometers per hour. These winds blow for 3 hours or more. The blowing snow reduces visibility to 1/4 mile, 0.4 kilometers, or less. Not all blizzards occur when snow is falling. Strong winds can blow snow that is already on the ground. This is called a ground blizzard. It creates conditions that can be very dangerous. Blizzards occur when warm and cold air masses collide. The warm air rises above the cold air. This produces clouds, snow, and strong winds. The strong winds blow the snow around, causing a blizzard. Blizzard dangers. Blizzards can create many problems. Large amounts of snow can cause roofs to collapse. Blowing and drifting snow makes traveling on roads difficult. Strong winds can knock out power to thousands of people. Frostbite is another danger during a blizzard. It is the freezing of your skin from extremely cold temperatures. Fingers, toes, and feet are the most common areas affected. Frostbite can happen within minutes. Predict and prepare. Meteorologists can predict when and where a blizzard will occur. They use radars, satellites, and weather balloons to track storms. They are able to warn people when a blizzard is coming their way. Preparing for a blizzard is very important. If you are traveling in a car, make sure you have extra supplies. A shovel, water, flashlight, and blankets are a must. These items could save your life. What is the best way to stay safe during a blizzard? Stay home and stay off the roads. Many schools and businesses close during a blizzard. Enjoy a quiet day off at home. More facts. Tamarack, California holds the record for the most snow in a calendar month. 390 inches, 9.9 meters, fell in January 1911. The snowiest city in the U.S. is Syracuse, New York. It averages 110 inches, 2.8 meters per month, December through March. The 1993 blizzard is called the Storm of the Century. It affected half of the U.S. Snowdrifts were 30 to 40 feet, 9 to 12 meters high. Wild Weather, Floods, by Julie Murray. Floods. Floods can be deadly. They often happen with little warning. Floods occur all over the world. They affect hundreds of thousands of people each year. Floods can be very powerful. The raging waters can carry cars, houses, and people away. It is dangerous to drive through flooded streets. Cars can be swept away in as little as 2 feet, 0.6 meters, of water. Floods are caused by an overflow of water. This happens when there is too much water for the ground to absorb. Heavy rain or melting snow can cause floods. Floods also occur from storms that make sea levels rise, like a hurricane. Kinds of floods. 1. Fluvial flood. 2. Coastal flood.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.